We face, therefore, a moral crisis as a country, where legal remedies are not at hand. Redress is sought in the streets, create tensions, and threaten violence, and threaten lives, and threaten lives.